Killing the innocent. Not like you can't add any time to eternal damnation, but still. Thank you.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching.
Truth is in the eye of the beholder. But then you can sell anything if you set it to the right beat, huh? This is a bad time for me. Let's do the angelic visitations another time.
Beeman's stash can wait. I'm here to give you some advice.
Really? Involving yourself directly in the affairs of the ant farm? Something's got your wings in a knot.
Someone on the other side isn't playing by the rules.
Is that what your whole industry is about? Forgiving rule breakers? I know about Mammon. Anything else?
This is a serious situation, which requires drastic measures. Everyone is not who they seem, John.
Since when hasn't that been true?
Coming, John. Mammon's coming.
And we got Angela. We got Angela!
This is it, Beeman's insurance policy. But to get it, I'm gonna have to break the spell. Should have known you wouldn't make it easy for me. Thank you. Trying to kill me, huh? Well, get in line. Nice entrance, Gabriel. But could you kill the angelic radiance bit?
You're welcome, John.
Yeah, thanks.
Glad to be of service.
Not to appear ungrateful, but why?
Well, like our father, John, I work in strange and mysterious ways.
Oh, cut the crap.
We find ourselves in perilous times, John. All of us who are of the light, we We need every resource we can muster, and you qualify.
Know about Mammon?
Oh, yes.
Angela?
Lovely girl. Dangerous to be around, but aren't they all?
How about Beeman's murder?
Mortality's a bitch. Balthazar killed Beeman. Match your suspicions?
Yeah. Yeah. And your angle, Gabriel? You wouldn't tell me this unless you wanted me to go after him.
Balthazar is a very powerful half-breed who's been around for thousands of years.
So save me the trouble. Take him out yourself.
John, you know we don't work that way.
Obviously. All right, Gabriel. Spill it.
You don't have to make it sound so ugly. Manipulation comes with the wings.
I'm waiting.
An incantation called Demon Leech. Balthazar is vulnerable to its effects.
And I can find this incantation conveniently stored in Hell's Temple?
You're a gifted one, John. Godspeed.
turning back now. I hate this place. Too close for comfort. I could use true sight. Thank you. Doesn't take a lot of effort. Getting through hell, that can cause you to break a sweat. Getting closer. Thank you. Hell's Temple. The demon leech spell was waiting inside. The place had changed a bit. I'm sure I'll find the demon leech in the vault below. Looks like they've sealed it off. I'm gonna have to find another way down there. That statue looks like it's ready to fall. It just needs the proper encouragement. cracked it. The Demon Leech incantation is inside. Same setup, different day. 5 tumblers on the door. The math wasn't hard. There are 5 trials I'll have to complete. And each chair will take me to a different trial. I forgot how much that hurts. There it is. Electricity is like faith. You can't see it, but you know it when it hits you. Power corrupts, but it's a rush. The trial of death, which is basically the damn story of my life. Better make sure to stop the cards on the Reaper or I'm screwed. Damn. That's it. Two more to go. Thank you. That's what I need, but first, I'll have to deal with this.
Thank you.
Let's hurry this up. My world's turned upside down, head under heels.
Ugh.
This'll open the trial door. One step closer to sweet revenge, Balthasar. Just where I thought it would be. Thank you.
Constantine. Sorry I can't hang around, but I've got to prepare for his coming. Of course, in the meantime, my colleagues will attend to you.
Balthasar sends his regrets that he won't get to see you die. No! What are you doing?
I could use that as a water portal.
ego poor.
Sarah!
Here I come, Balthazar. There's no place for you to hide.
Yeah.
you can't save Angela. Mammon will have her soon.
Thank you. Igopor.
Para!
I'm getting what I want, Balthazar. It's only a matter of time.
Igopor.
I'm getting what I want, Balthazar. It's only a matter of time.
Poor John Constantine. Think you've got me. Wrong. I've got you.
I'm really getting tired of this crap.
Thank you.
I've been anticipating this moment for such a long time, Constantine. Know that Mammon will rip Andrew apart, crossing over. It's a pity you won't be there to see it. Who says I lack compassion? See you in hell, Constantine.
Oh!
There are things I need to know. You're going to tell me.
Burn in hell, Constantine.
I'm taking requests. How about our father who art in...
No! Stop! Please!
Don't beg, Balthasar. Not yet.
What happened? Turn the other cheek.
Got the wrong JC. Now, why's the upstairs got you so worried?
Food sucks. Milk and honey. They've got to be kidding.
Wrong. Try again. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth.
All right. Stop. Just stop. Perfection. It's torture. It's the damned. The spearhead. It's the weapon that killed your savior on the cross. His father's sacrifice. It has his blood.
And Angela?
Mammon will use her as a bridge to cross over.
That wasn't so tough.
Just for a moment. Imagine it, Constantine. Imagine the glory of this city or this world when Mammon takes over.
Where do I find her?
Ravenscar Mental Hospital. But you're too late. Mammon's almost here. I've been stalling you, Constantine. You should never trust a demon.
Or a man with a loaded cross.